I tried tens of these AI image generators and just I found out two amazing websites that outrank the others due to the quality of image, variations of styles, and readable text, and for sure free to use. The first one here is recraft.ai. It's one of the best and mind-blowing websites out there to generate high quality images as you want in plenty of these styles that would amaze you. So here just you can sign up in this amazing website and it gives you a free plan of 30 credits daily. So when you just register here completely for free, you would land on this page. Here you can generate images in different styles and mock up to promote your designs and new products professionally on social media. So in today's video I just talk about these amazing features on Recraft. So the first one here regarding image generation, click over it, then here you can actually choose from a plethora of these amazing styles. Here if you click over this arrow, here you can find many of these amazing styles you can't find anywhere else except here on recraft.ai. Here you can find unique styles like faded nostalgia, mystic, organic calm, village, clay, pixel art, shell de puck, hard comics, tablet sketch, glow, 3D render, watercolor, line art, market outline, sharp contrast, cartoon, some vector icons as you see, graphic design, pop graphic, stamp, vector logo. Here you can also generate your logo unbelievably. Other styles like long shadow, noir, pastel gradient, and so on and so forth. A big collection of these styles you can't find anywhere else. So for example here, if I select one of them quickly, like this one, HDR, randomly, and hit insert this prompt or description of your image you want to generate, like panda set on a car under sunlight. Recraft. And just in few seconds, here you can find this amazing result. As you see, and you can find two different variations. Perfect. And here, just you can try another one. Go back and select one of them, like motion blur. Apply. And I can change this prompt. A man drinks coffee in the street or something. Generate. As you see, amazing realistic image as you observe. And here you can find amazing feature here on the latest update on recraft.ai, that is, instead of going back to change the style and so on, here you can just insert your prompt and automatically it gives you a result based on your style you want. So for example here, I just make or convert this image to a vector so I can insert your prompt, like vectorize it, or if you want to remove this background and keep this element or this main character as it is, you can insert here this prompt that says remove PG or remove the background. So for example here, I want to remove this background, so remove background, generate, and just in a snap, as you observe, amazing. And for sure here, for every single image you generate here from Recraft, you can find up there different editing tools like remove background, change the background, you can insert the markup, vectorize it, you can upscale it, and so on. So here, regarding creating your mockups on recraft.ai, I can click over this white space and go to mockup, and here you can insert your prompt or description of something like a product or something you want, like a book cover, like laptop, iPhone, t-shirt, and so on. So for example, I can create a mockup for a t-shirt to promote your design on print on demand if you are working on readable merch by Amazon and so on, like a white t-shirt and on wall. Okay, generate, as you see. And here it's time to drag here your image or your design. So here I can actually generate a new design image, and select our style here. I can pick one of them, like I can make it this one, pop graphic, to test its readable text in your generated image, for example. And like a design size remote for reading, for example, and generate. And for sure, this is a simple prompt, but for sure, it's better for you to insert some detailed pictures as you want, like this one or this one. Perfect. Reading, reading, amazing. So I can just it's okay for this one. It's fine. And now take this one, drag it, and insert here in your mockup, and just resize it a little bit. And regarding this blue background, I can remove it easily from this option, remove background up there. That's it. So for sure, you can generate your mockup to promote your design, your business as you want. Then it's time now to export this image or this mockup or anything else. Click over this image, export as, and you can find a variety of these formats, PNG, JPG, PDF, and so on. And for sure, complete it for free without any watermark. So this website is recraft.ai. And now let's move on to the next website in our today's video. That is gentube.app. Here, an awesome website to create your amazing image on typing your prompt. And for sure, you can find a plethora of these amazing generated images from different users. Perfect. With readable text, clear, understood, amazing. So let's try it together. And here you can go to this one, type to create, and I can create something like a YouTube thumbnail about a specific topic regarding social media or social life between parents and their kids and so on, like social life between parents and their kids. And I can change its size to make it a YouTube thumbnail, for example. And for sure, just click over this one, beautify your image, just to give me this amazing enhanced prompt. So I can click over this setting, and I can make it this YouTube thumbnail as you see. So this website is gentube.app, and the first one is recraft.ai. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.